Glenn's about to relay a rock concert story from Barcelona that I'm not sure you entirely want to take in. Happening tonight and tomorrow, this is really something. One of the most interactive entertainment experiences will take place in downtown Los Angeles, celebrating the iconic music of Pink Floyd in a very special way. Here are some legendary musicians. Scott Page is from Pink Floyd. Stephen Perkins from Jane's Addiction. Scott and Stephen, nice to see you both. Congratulations
nice to
you both.
Thank you.
So the idea here is there's a concert, but it's taking place in a very unique venue, in a very unique way.
Yes.
Talk to us about it.
Actually, you know, we're kind of moving into kind of the new experience kind of world. And what this is there's a new set of domes called Wisdome LA, just built, five immersive domes. And we're playing actually in, the company's called Think Experience, and where our first experience is a Think Floyd experience in this 360 immersive dome. And it is the wildest experience of ever. It's like a shared virtual reality kind of thing.
Yeah.
So we're looking at some of it now. So as you guys are up on stage playing, and you know, these are very talented, experienced musicians, I am sitting on a chair, I'm laying down looking at the dome. What am I doing?
Exactly. So the band is on a stage in front of you, but you don't have to look at the band. You really look up and experience this, what you're seeing here. You're experiencing what I see as a drummer. I'm seeing the same thing you're seeing as an audience member. This is what I get to look at.
And the visuals are sort of married to the music? Or talk
it's actually,
about
well, this right now what we're doing is it's really a little bit more jazz. So we have a whole series of things, and the art director, based on things that are happening, is switching things. So it's a little different. Makes the show different every night.
You don't need drugs for that either.
No. Although there's probably a few that have had a few edibles, I'm sure.
The first time you guys ever experienced this from the stage, what was that like?
It was a trip. Yeah. I actually had to kind of take a kind of get away from the drum set and experience the visuals. And then I thought, wait a minute, where am I on the song?
Right,
and then get back to the band, you know, because you kind of disconnect from what you're doing when you're watching.
Now, you've toured with Pink Floyd, of course, you've toured with Jane's Addiction, and I think of a stage and a zillion people out in front of you. This is certainly different. Is it better?
Well, yeah. Well, I mean, it's much more intimate. I mean, a lot of times people, when we play a lot of these big shows, they think it's really exciting, but if everybody's so far away that you don't feel like any connection. But in this space, everybody's surrounding you. They're laying there. I got people got their feet up on the stage looking up, and it's really very intimate.
Very cool.
That is really cool. And several shows, we're going to give you ticket information in just a moment. The idea is to take this experience and travel with it?
What's happening is we're basically building a new business model with the new with this company. Today, music, you can't really make any money selling it anymore.
You hear that? Every group that comes in tells us.
They give it away.
The idea is we're building a platform that's live and also has a whole online system in place so that we'll be able to take artists through this. But the idea is to give people a totally different experience that they have. So the minute they buy the ticket, the experience starts. And so it's really kind of a very interesting, when you're sitting there and you're feeling the music and stuff coming down and then seeing these visuals, people walking out of there. And I've actually had some people say they've been to all 10 shows that we've sold out.
This would be cool in one of the festivals, like the Coachella.
Absolutely.
Let's put up the ticket information on the screen. You want to attend, it's tonight and tomorrow night at Wisdome Los Angeles, a Pink Floyd immersive experience, all-star musicians there. And ticket information, what's the best way to get a ticket?
Just if you go to Eventbrite, type in Beyond the Wall, and then it will come up.
Beyond the Wall at Eventbrite. Very good to put that up on KTLA.com as well. Gents, nice to see you both.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, and thanks for bringing so much great energy in.
Thank you so much.
Happy energy, yay! Woo!
All right, Kai.
My kind of
follow that.
How do I talk?
How do we talk?
I'm just going to walk to the wall.